After receiving a code from the freight forwarder, go to Rate and click the Booking button to place a booking. Key in the container information and click Next. The total estimated shipment cost will then be calculated. Click Confirm to proceed and key in the booking details. Click Booking at the bottom of the page to review a summary of the booking information. If no amendments are required, click Confirm Booking to submit the booking to the freight forwarder.